5 years after a North Shore mother and teacher were murdered, the trial for one of the suspects has begun. Jury selection began this week for the murder trial of Stephen Brown. He and Hailey Dandurand were charged with second-degree murder, kidnapping, burglary, and other offenses. They're accused of killing Thelma Boinville, who was found dead in a home she was cleaning while her young daughter was tied up in the next room. Trial for Dandurand is expected to begin in July after Brown's trial ends.